Hello, ladies and gentlemen of the BIE General Assembly. I am Japanese Rakugo comic storyteller Katsura Sunshine, coming to you from Osaka, Kansai. I've lived here so long, my friends say even my English sounds like Osaka dialect. Let me tell you a little bit about this wonderful place. The greatest asset of Osaka, Kansai is the people. They are wonderful, warm, welcoming, friendly, always glad to see you, always sorry when you're gone. Isn't that right, Ueno-yama-san?
The people of Osaka, Kansai cannot resist helping anyone who might need help. We love to talk, sometimes too much, but I'm sure you quickly feel at home here. We are looking forward to having sake with you.
Delicious sake and tasty food. Take a look at this belly I've got. It's because of the food here. Everything you eat tastes great. What do you think, Konrad-san?
Osaka Kansai has an amazing food culture with various ingredients and dishes from around the world. By bringing them together, we find a total new style of cuisine. I myself am consistently creating and exploring new dishes.
Are you getting hungry? Okay. But just stay with me a little longer. I have to mention the history. It says here that the cities of Osaka, Kansai have been around for thousands of years. President Sako of Kyoto Seikei University, can you fill us in?
Les villes d'Osaka, Kansai sont parmi les plus vieilles du monde. Temples et sanctuaires coexistent depuis de nombreux siècles, mais aussi toute la nature. Voilà comment sont les paysages japonais et ils attirent de nombreux touristes du monde entier.
On the other hand, Osaka Kansai is also full of excitement and discovery. New technology and business opportunities are constantly emerging. The field of life science in particular has been attracting worldwide attention. Can you tell us more, Mr. Nguyen?
As a gateway to Asia, Osaka Kansai offers numerous business opportunities. That's why talented young people from other countries congregate here.
So, what do you think? This region of Japan is a place where people of the world come together to create a new and unique culture. That is the epitome of co-creation. In 2025, people from across the globe will gather, and yet new ideas will be born. I hope I can contribute. Well, I could talk to you all day, but I think you should come and experience it for yourself. You will love it. See you soon in Osaka, Kansai!